Hello guys, in this video we will see the sentence, how we should make a sentence with the word called something and with the word called some. So something, how we should make a English sentence or Hindi sentence. They will ask you something like that. Ve aapko aisa kuch puchhenge, right? Ve aapko aisa kuch puchhenge, something matlab kuch. They will ask you something like that. वे आपको ऐसा कुछ पूछेंगे. We saw something. हमने कुछ देखा. We saw something. हमने कुछ देखा. Try something new. कुछ नया करने का प्रयास करें. Try something new. कुछ नया करने का प्रयास करें. So, the Hindi meaning of something is कुछ. Okay. Can I say something? क्या मैं कुछ कह सकता हूँ? Please do something. कृपया कुछ करें. I can hear something. मैं कुछ सुन सकता हूँ. You owe me something. तुम्हारा मुझ पे कुछ एहसान है. तुम्हारा मुझ पे कुछ एहसान है. So O, the meaning of O is एहसान and the meaning of something is कुछ. Now we will see how we should make a sentence with some. हम लोग यहाँ देखेंगे कि हम लोग सम से कैसे सेंटेंस बनाना चाहिए इंग्लिश और हिंदी का. वी नीड सम मनी, हमें कुछ पैसा चाहिए. विल यू गिव मी सम, क्या आप मुझे कुछ देंगे. ब्रिंग मी सम कोल्ड वाटर, मुझे कुछ ठंडे पानी ले आओ. सो हियर द सम मीन्स कुछ. You will succeed someday. She asked him some questions. उसने उससे कुछ सवाल पूछे. So some means कुछ, questions means सवाल. Okay? And ask means पूछना. She asked him some questions. उसने उससे कुछ सवाल पूछे. That's how we should make a sentence with something and some. So only my request is, do a practice. Watch this video 2-3 times so that you'll be able to speak. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching this. Please like my video and subscribe my channel.